7 hospitalized in southwestern France due to E. coli outbreak. As of Sunday, June 26, 10 more people were diagnosed, with 7 admitted to a hospital in the city of Bordeaux for E. coli contamination. Aged between 19 and 67, 2 have developed the potentially life-threatening hemolytic uremic syndrome, or HUS. Initial tests found that 2 patients were infected with E. coli O104, the strain that has claimed 44 lives in Europe since May. The outbreak has been most recently linked to sprout seeds distributed by an English vendor, and French authorities have banned the sales of fenugreek, mustard, and arugula seeds from the company.
In Lille, northern France, the hospitalized 2-year-old has remained in a coma, while 3 other children still being treated in hospital after eating beef burgers contaminated with E. coli. In Alabama, USA, 6 children aged 1 to 7 have been hospitalized for severe gastrointestinal illness after breathing or swallowing water contaminated by harmful E. coli bacteria at an indoor water park. Meanwhile, Russia has agreed to lift its ban on European vegetable imports, but bans the import of milk and meat from Germany.
With our sincere sympathies for the lives that have been lost, with heaven's protection, may those infected soon recover with full speed. Our sincere prayers for such diseases to subside as all humans follow the life-protecting way of living.